Welcome to my St. Louis Gateway Arch National Park video. Enjoy.
Me and Olivia, we are in St. Louis. Gonna go check out the arch. Check out this cool city. All right, we're doing it. Just gonna walk under this cool bridge.
Look at that tree.
Heading to see the arch. Camera on wide angle and I still can't get it all in there. Thing's enormous. It's crazy. All right, we are walking to see if we have the ability to go up into that arch. We'll see. So this is essentially what the tram's gonna look like. We're gonna go take a ride to the top of that arch. It's gonna be cool.
Smile.
Alright, we're gonna go do it. So on the way to excited, though?
Yep.
Any questions?
What is the weight capacity of each car?
What is it?
The slats? Oh yeah, you got the stairs right there. I'm excited to get up above to where you're... We're probably still underground right now. There we go, we're probably above ground.
Oh yeah, I don't like that.
So that's the outside of the structure right there.
especially if you can look like underneath the arch.
Oh, wow.
It's crazy.
They're looking out the window of the left and looking at downtown St. Louis. The white building was built in the old courthouse. Originally a civil court building used by the St. Louis County and St. Louis City. It's now part of this national park that's closed for renovation at this time.
Okay.
All right.
And we've been able to, I can hear you saying
What'd you think?
I loved it.
It was amazing. Thank you for coming.
Leaving the arch, heading back to our car. There's the Mississippi River. Very cool. Gateway Arch National Park. St. Louis.
Hope you enjoyed this video. This is actually my third time to go to the arch. This is the first time I was able to go up into the arch. So that was a lot of fun, and most of all, it was a ton of fun to do this with Olivia. So if you enjoyed this video, give me a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Appreciate you guys.